จัดชิ้นมุกเฮในประปอนปัจเจกการเชียจงกรายล้อมมาจูนดาวบีเซ็ตไวเ
ซอร์สอบงานนี้ตาจะในเถกาเนี่ยกดกงชราเนี่ยไปบงปอนจิตชราในกระปงตามด้านตัวสนานี้ไปจะเคยซีเกียร์เชียจีฮาวขนมสลบมุ้ยไอ้คลายจีตีสาทมมุ้ยสมัยบงปอนนะแต่สายมีเนี่ยจำมอนชรา
บ้าบ้าบ้าแล้วนั่นคือยื่นเถกาได้กู้เถกาประทายเด็ดผู้ไอ้สมัติเพื่อบอสซีเกียร์กันได้ริจมร้อนจังยื่นเถกาได้กู้สาการประทายนำใบพุดกงผลัดพรมอน
บ้าน
ไอซีเกียร์เขายื่นเหมือนได้เถกาแต่มอนเนี่ยคือเถกาตั้งปลายบ่า
บ้าน
โดยเฉพาะกระดัตสอกกุชมาก็หลักไข่มาเด้งแล้วกุชเสาใช่อันนี้ชื่อตำรากาบอสซีเกียร
์บ้านจังในน้องแคลงนี้เหมือนมีนตะมอนได
้บ้านเหมือนมีนตะมอนได้กู
บ้าน
บ้าน
ประหกติดมอโกลผลัดเจงปีกรุงซ้อมละอบมพดปีกาศิกอขมายอาจย่ำจีมวยนมปังบานติงประหกติดมอโกลคือสมาหนึ่งกาจุยตะดอลกาศิกอขมาย
ประหกติดมอโกลมีลุ่นเนบซาใบตองสระนังซาขมาย
จีสาหกรันไงนาตัวจุบปัญหาบุกลึกทวกาดอกทั้งไงสมเตียปรังคายจำนายกรุบจรองจำโนติดตกมันรุ่นเตะตีบซาก็จองอีตายตายสู
่ขณะเปิดได้ยี่ห้อมอนดดระบอกขมายมวยนี้บันกบงตายมีนกาลุได้ครั้งบ่ากำเนิดในโครงการลุ่นตามสาขาเมียงกาการนั้นสำหรับปีนี้ได้การปงริสาขาทำไมตัวนำบอลเซมเซนก็เมียงกาการล้างได้บ่าได้พิจารณ์คือกวาดบานปงริสาขาในพนมเปิ้งในเชียติกรงพนมเปิ้งในกันดาติกรงพนมเปิ้งเฮ้ยก็เมียนตัวตามจับตาตัวตามบรรดาขาดได้โดยเชียในขาดกันดาบ่านี่คือเชียสาขาที่ดับปีได้กดปริในสาขาในสระบุรีบ้านให้เนี่ยได้กดบางสาขาโมรุปนี้เหมือนเต้นกาบิมอนกดทลอบชินเนอโรซีได้ให้ปราจีบ้านเชิญตรงบ้านปัตย์จงกราวนี้คือกดก่อมาจับสีเกลียวเต้บ้านบางสาขาบอสสีเกลียวเชียทำไมมาลองทิศบาเจนโยซิทำไมมาลองทิศในสระบุรี
ไอ้สอบไงในสาขาลังเราตอนประมาณสาขา
ดับพรำสาขา
ดับพรำสาขา
บ่าบ่า
ดับ
พรำสาขา
ไอ้เยอะนั่งในพนมเปญ
บ่าพี่ฉันในพนมเปญในตามค่ายมีนตายในสี่เมียบไอ้นั่งสระใส่กันดาในจุดสวรรค์อันจีนี่ถูก
บ่าบ่าเป็นแต่ยังปริบานสอนสาขาจังตาม้อนสอบไงมาค่ายตาซีกริลเถอการกดกงมอนประมาณ
แล้วนั่นมาขายกงใบจะปีเมินแต่ปีเมินแผงป้อนถึงใบเมินกว่าน
้
องมาขาย
บ่
าบ่าไออนาคตเตอร์ซีเกียร์ปริแทนทิศอาเถอการปีปรามเมินถึงผมปรามเมินอาชิ้นดาวดับเมินกว่าน้องมาขาย
ว้าว
บ่าบ่า
บ่า
จังตีฟ้าก่อนดับม้อนนั่งมวยกูตีฟ้าทม
บ่าไอสอบใช้สอบใช้เมื่อเปอร์เซ็นต์เรายังเกิดมาไงมาปอนแผงหอยกระบา
บ่า
ก็เชี่ยมักไฮชี่ยมชุ่มไปเชี่ยประมาณกระบาได
้ตรงไปเยอะปีเมินแผงปอนตั้งใบเมินกระบาอันนั้นเชี่ยมชุ่มจุงก้ายังอาจจะอดดอนมาปอนแผงหอยอาจผมนั่งติด
บ่า
ติดปันใต้ยังก็เชี่ยมชุ่มมาปีเมินแผงปอนตั้งใบเมินกระบา
บ่า
บ่าขนมมักไฮ
ปอนบ่ากะสิทานนั่งมากะสิทานมาเมินแผงปอนกระบา
บ่า
ไปเชี่ยเถิดกาไปเชี่ยมากะสิทานกันละ
นำไ
ปกดกงซีกเรียลบาน
บ่ากสถานอาจจะให้เก็บปีตั้งใบกสถานไปพวกไอ้ยังถือมีนม้อนจำหัวไงมีนม้อนกดกงไอซีกเรียลไงไอ้อุติยธานมากสถานก่อนจำแผงเมินก็
บ
้
าง
จำแผงเมินก็บ้างก่อนเหม็นจำมาดองนึกทมตั้งอ่อนนะบ้านจังจำแล้วขณะฉลากนี่เราอาจจับหัวไงมาตัดที่จำมาดองหรือก็ปีไงใบไงจับมาดองนั่นนำไปกดกงไอซีกเรียล
บ้าน
บ้าบ้า
บ้าน
บ้า
ให้สอบไงนี้ตาจะในเถกาเนี่ยกดกงฉลากนี้ไปบงปอนจิฉลากในกระปงตามด้านตัวสนานี้ไปจะเคยซีกเรียลเชียร์เฮาขนมสลบมุ้ย ហើយคลายទៅជាទីផ្សារធំមួយសម្រាប់បងប្អូនណាតែថាមានអ្នកចិញ្ចឹមមាន់ច្រើន
បាទបាទបាទឥឡូវហ្នឹងគឺយើងត្រូវការដៃគូសហការបន្ថែមទៀតពួកអីសមត្ថភាពរបស់ស៊ីគ្រីកាន់តែរីចម្រើនអញ្ចឹងយើងត្រូវការដៃគូសហការបន្ថែមដើម្បីគុតគង់ផលិតផលមាន
់បាទ
ឲ្យស៊ីគ្រីហើយយើងមិនមែនតែត្រូវការតែមាន់ទេគឺត្រូវការទាំងបន្លែបាទ
បា
ទដូចជាការ៉ុតតសក់គ្រូឆ្មាគុលខៃម្ដែង
លោកគ្រ
ូសោចអីអានេះជាតម្រូវការរបស់ស៊ីគ្រីល
បាទអញ្ចឹងនៅក្នុងឃ្លាំងនេះមិនមែនមានតែមន់ទេ
បាទមិនមែនមានតែមន់ទេគ្រូ
បាទ
បាទ
តើបើសិនបើបងប្អូនដែលគាត់កំពុងចិញ្ចឹមមន់ណាគួរចិញ្ចឹមមន់ម៉េចដើម្បីឲ្យត្រូវជាមួយទីផ្សារសម្រាប់ស៊ីគ្រីល
បាទរងថ្ងៃស៊ីគ្រីលប្រើមន់ស្រុក
បាទ
បាទបងប្អូនខ្លះគាត់ចិញ្ចឹមមន់គាត់អត់ដឹងថាទីផ្សារមន់ត្រូវទីផ្សារមន់តើមន់ប្រភេទណាដែលទៅទីផ្សារត្រូវការ
បា
ទគាត់ភ័យច្រើនចាំមន់ស្រែចាំមន់ស្រែគាត់មិនទាន់រកទីផ្សារផង
បា
ទដល់ពេលនេះគាត់ស្រែកថាអត់ទីផ្សារតែរងថ្ងៃនេះស៊ីគ្រីត្រូវការអ្នកគុតគង់មកក្នុងមួយខែ 2-30,000 ក្បាលហើយពេលខ្លះមានក្រុមហ៊ុនខ្លះគាត់មករកដូចថាមកចង់គុតគង់ឲ្យស៊ីគ្រីប៉ុន្តែអត់ត្រូវទៅកាតអត់ត្រូវនឹងតម្រូវការរបស់ស៊ីគ្រី
អត់ត្រូវនឹងលក្ខខណ្ឌអី
បាទលក្ខខណ្ឌដូចជាយើងចាំលក្ខណៈតាមបច្ចេកទេសត្រឹមត្រូវ
បាទ
បាទតាមស្តង់ដាររសជាតិមន់មិនមែនមន់យកមកសាច់ភុយព្រក់យើងអត់យកអាចថាស៊ីគ្រីមុននឹងយកមន់មកដុតគឺត្រូវធ្វើតេស្តមន់នឹងសិន
បាទ
បាទធ្វើតេស្តមន់នឹងថាតើមន់នឹងរសជាតិយ៉ាងម៉េចសាច់ភុយឬយ៉ាងម៉េចបើសិនរសជាតិមន់នឹងអត់ត្រូវទេស៊ីគ្រីអត់ទទួលយក
អូខេ
បាទបាទនេះជាលក្ខខណ្ឌរបស់ស៊ីគ្រី
បា
ទបា
ទហើយយើងត្រូវការមន់តម្ងន់ប៉ុន្មានដែរ
ឬក៏មន់របស់យើងគឺយើងត្រូវការខ្នាតតែមួយឯង
បាទ
បាទខ្នាតតែមួយមន់រស់ត្រូវការខ្នាត1គីឡូ3
បាទ
1គីឡូ3អញ្ចឹងដល់ពេលយើងបោចហើយអាចសល់1គីឡូទៅ1គីឡូ1ខាំ
បងប្អូនដែលអ្នកចិញ្ចឹមហ្នឹងគាត់ចិញ្ចឹមធ្វើម៉េចឲ្យស្មើគ្នា
បាទព្រោះអីចេះនៅក្នុងមួយត្រង់អញ្ចឹងណាវាមិនមែនធំប៉ុណ្្នឹងគ្នាទាំងអស់ហើយគ្រូអញ្ចឹងវាអាចយកថាត្រូវគីឡូមក1គីឡូ2ខាំកន្លះឬ1គីឡូ3គាត់អាចចាប់ម្ដង4 500ក្បាល
បាទ
គាត់ចាប់4 500ក្បាលរួច2ថ្ងៃ3ថ្ងៃគាត់ចាប់តទៀតអាហ្នឹងគេថាឆ្លាស់បានយកបានយកគួតគង់ឲ្យស៊ីគ្រីលត្រូវនឹងតម្រូវការត្រូវលក្ខខណ្ឌ
បាទព្រោ
ះថាគាត់ចាប់ម្ដងទាំងអស់ប
ាទអញ្ច
ឹងអាមានអាទូចអ្នកធំអញ្ចឹងស៊ីគ្រីលអត់អាចទទួលយក
បើគិតថាម៉េចបានថាយើងឆ្នៃនិយាយរួមប្រើសូឡាទៅវាល្អជាងភ្លើងអគ្គិសនី
បាទវាមានបញ្ហាច្រើនដែលធ្វើឲ្យខ្ញុំគិតឃើញរឿងប្រើប្រព័ន្ធសូឡានេះដំបូងឡើយគឺយើងប្រើប្រព័ន្ធអគ្គិសនីនៅពេលដែលដាច់ភ្លើងវាលំបាកពេលដាច់ភ្លើងយើងដុតលក់កើទេគ្រូព្រោះអីម៉ាស៊ីនយើងត្រូវការប្រើភ្លើងដែរ
ប្រើ
ភ្លើងអគ្គិសនីដែរ
តែ
ពេលដាច់ភ្លើងគឺយើងលក់កើ
ចុះថ្ងៃហ្នឹងអត់មានពន្លឺព្រះអាទិត្យផងអត់អីទេ
ឡានអត់អីគ្រូពីព្រោះអីយើងសូឡានេះបានស្រូបពន្លឺព្រះអាទិត្យមកពេញយើងអាចប្រើបាន3ដល់10ម៉ោងអញ្ចឹងអត់បញ្ហាមួយថ្ងៃទោះមិនយើងប្រើបាន
ស្ាក់ស្ាក់មកទុកបាន
បាទហើយមួយទៀតដំបូងនៅពេលយើងប្រើកង់3
បាទ
បុគ្គលិកយើងគាត់ចុះមកគាត់ចុះមកលក់នៅពេលមេឃភ្លៀងមេឃអីហ្នឹងគឺមានបញ្ហាច្រើនខ្លាចឆក
់ហើយ
ត្រូវទឹកភ្លៀងធ្វើឲ្យគាត់ឈឺអត់អីដល់ពេលឥឡូវនេះគឺបុគ្គលិកយើងអត់ចាំបាច់ចុះលើឡានទេគ្រូប
ាទ
ចាំភ្លៀងមិនក៏ដោយហើយចង់ដាច់ភ្លើងដាច់អីគឺយើងអត់ខ្វល់ទេគឺយើងប្រើប្រព័ន្ធសូឡាទាំងអស
់បាទ
បាទបាទអានេះគេជាធ្វើមិនឲ្យភាពងាយស្រួលសម្រាប់បុគ្គលិកយើងដែលយើងធ្វើការនៅក្នុងហ្នឹង
បា
ទធ្វើឲ្យជាប់ចិត្តទាំងអស់បា
ទអញ្ចឹងចង់មើលតិចថាតើឡានរបស់ស៊ីគ្រីលនេះមានអីពិសេសខ្លះ
បាទអញ្ចឹង
ធ្វើអស់ប្រហែលជាប៉ុន្មានដែរឡាននេះ
ឡាននេះបើនិយាយពីកញ្ចប់ទាំងអស់មកលោក
ទាំង
franchise ទាំងអីហ្នឹងគឺ 16,000
បា
ទបាទបា
ទអញ្
ចឹងអ្នកដែលចង់ទិញ franchise ប្រភេទជាឡានចល័តនេះគឺគាត់ចំណាយតែ 16,000
គឺបានទាំងអ
ស់បានទាំងអស់មក
បាទ
ហើយគាត់អត់មានប្រើភ្លើងឯណាទាំងអស់ភ្លើងអស់អីទៀតទេគាត់ចំណាយតែលើថ្លៃហ្គាសហ៎បា
ទ
បាទថ្លៃហ្គាសតែប៉ុណ្្នឹងឯងហើយនឹងជួលទីតាំងគឺទីតាំងចល័តគឺអស់តិចដែរទេ
បាទអញ្ចឹងរួមទាំងទូបាទក្នុងនេះមើលមកឡាននេះអញ្ចឹងយើងមានទូដុតមន់មួយ
បាទម៉ាស៊ីនដុតមន់មួយ
បាទម៉ាស៊ីនបំពងគ្រឿងក្នុង
បាទម៉ាស៊ីនបំពងគ្រឿងក្នុង
យើងមានទូទឹកកក
បាទទូទឹកកកទូកម្ដៅ
ទូកម្ដៅយើងមានទូកម្ដៅសាប់ប្រើភ្លើងហ្នឹង
បាទសាប់ប្រើភ្លើង
បាទសាប់ប្រើភ្លើងបាទហើយអានេះយើងទឹកលាងដៃ
បាទនេះឡាបូ
ឡាបូ
បាទយើងមានស្តុក
យាយរួមមកចោលមកអញ្ចឹងមានទូតកោមួយទៀតហ
៎អឺទូតកោនេះលោកអ
ទូតកោ
បាទបាទតែនេះគឺយើងធ្វើលក្ខណៈនេះដាក់បន្លែនេះ
ទៀត
បាទដាក់បន្ល
ែនេះតាំងបន្លែ
បាទតាំងបន្លែ
ហើយចុះអានេះចេញទឹកទៅណានេះ
អានេះសម្រាប់យើងលាងឡាបូលាងលាងបន្លែលាងអីទៅយើងប្រហូរចូលលូ
បាទ
ហើយដល់ពេលនេះអានេះយើងកំពុងតែបញ្ចូលទឹកនេះបា
ទ
យើងកំពុងតែយកទឹកពីទឹករត់មក
យកទឹក
បាទមកបុកមកចូលក្នុងស្តែនរបស់យើង
បាទអ
ញ្ចឹងស្តែនរបស់យើងស្តុកបាន60លីត្រហើយដល់ពេលយើងពេញទៅគឺវាលូតអូតូខ្លួនវាហើយហើយយើងបើកប្រើបានទាំងអស់នេះ
អូអស្ចារ្យ
ទឹកចេញបាទ
បាទហើយយើងរួមមកឡាននេះគឺឆ្នៃគ្រប់សពទាំងអស់នៅលើនេះ
បាទយើងឆ្នៃយ៉ាងម៉េចធ្វើឲ្យមានភាពងាយស្រួលសម្រាប់អ្នកប្រើប្រាស់ហ្ម
ង
សម្រាប់បុគ្គលិកដែលគាត់ធ្វើការហ្នឹងគឺគាត់លែងបារម្ភទៀតហើយបាទបាទបាទ
មានអារម្មណ៍ម៉េចដែលយើងគឺជាម្ចាស់ហើយយើងចាប់ដើមដំបូងហ្នឹងមើលទៅដូចថាវាមិនសូវសង្ឃឹមសោះវាមិនសូវរំពឹងថាឥឡូវលទ្ធផលយើងចេញទៅជាឡានសូឡាដែលយើងដុតមន់នេះវាអស្ចារ្យមែនទែន
បាទបាទបាទអឺអ្វីដែលពីមុនមកខ្ញុំចាប់ផ្ដើមអាជីវកម្មនេះខ្ញុំបានគិតឃើញដែរគិតឃើញប៉ុន្តែវាមានការលំបាកច្រើនរួមតែស៊ីគ្រីលដល់ដំណាក់កាលហ្នឹងគ្រូយើងមានឧបសគ្គច្រើន
ត
ាក់ទងនឹងធនធានមនុស្សតាក់ទងរសជាតិតាក់ទងនឹងយើងអត់ចេះធ្វើទីផ្សារអីវាមានបញ្ហាច្រើនតម្រាំតែមានអតិជនមកគ្រប់គ្រងយើងតម្រាំតែធ្វើមិនអតិជនមកទទួលស្គាល់ថាផលិតផលរបស់យើងនេះរសជាតិឆ្ងាញ់តែដល់តម្លៃអីវាសំរុំធ្វើឲ្យអតិជនដែលគាត់មកហ្នឹងគាត់គ្រប់គ្រងគាត់បានញ៉ាំមួនស៊ីគ្រីលហើយគឺគាត់ជាប់ចិត្តហ្មង
អ្វីដែលធ្វើឲ្យចាន់នេះអាចឆ្លងកាត់ការលំបាកបែបហ្នឹងបានទម្រាំមានថ្ងៃនេះ
គឺក្តីសម័យរបស់ខ្ញុំក្តីសម័យរបស់ខ្ញុំគឺចង់ទីមួយខ្ញុំចង់ជួយប្រជាពលរដ្ឋខ្មែរឲ្យជាពិសេសកសិករខ្មែរដូចចាំមួនបានច្រើនទីពីរគឺធ្វើម៉េចឲ្យផលិតផលមន់ដស៊ីគ្រីលហ្នឹងឲ្យល្អដាច់គេនៅស្រុកខ្មែរគឺមានតែស៊ីគ្រីលដែលពេលភ្ញៀវញ៉ាំទៅគឺជាប់ចិត្ត
ពិសាតែ CLL ពង្រឹងប្រព័ន្ធការពាររាងកាយអ្នកឲ្យរឹងមាំជួយដោះបញ្ហាតម្រង់នោមរោគស្ត្រីនិងបញ្ហាមួយចំនួនទៀតតែ CLL ជាផលិតផលខ្មែរចំការតែដាំផ្ទាល់នៅកំពង់ស្ពឺនិងមានការទទួលស្គាល់ពីក្រសួងសុខាភិបាលទំនាក់ទំនងជាវតាមទូរស័ព្ទដូចខាងក្រោម